If ever there was a mouth of madness, we are staring into it. last must have fried their brains. However, there's something about their behavior I admire. Their taste for violence. These are not the simple scrawls of madmen. They are meant to be a message, I think. Come, brother. I'm beginning to think something tremendous is happening.